Hello everyone, in this video I would like to talk about division versus fraction. Initially both the topics seems to be two different topics. It's the two sides of a coin. Let's see how it is. Fractions and division talks about sharing equally. If you are having something and if you are sharing among your friends, that is a division. Same way, that is a fraction. So what is the key difference between division and fraction means? You just think about this scenario. Three girls are there and 9 cookies are there. They want to have that. How they'll do? They'll share among them equally, right? So it goes like just like this. You'll take the 3 cookies for one child and 3 for another, 3 for another. You'll share the 9 cookies among 3 of them and each will have 3 cookies. This is division. Same way, if you're having same students, but instead of cookies, if you're having pizza, how will you share? Okay, you have to cut this pizza into pieces and then only you can give to them. In previous case, we have more than one quantity, but here we are having only one quantity. Yes or no? So, if you are taking a part of a whole, then that logic is called as fraction. If you are taking a one whole and if you are dividing into pieces and from that if you are sharing, that is fraction. I'll tell you with another example. Consider birthday party. In birthday party, how many chocolates will you have? You'll have more chocolates, right? Will you get one chocolate and you'll share that to your friends? No, you'll have more quantity and you'll share that more quantity to your friends. That is division. But will you order hundreds of cakes? No, right? You'll order only one birthday cake and you'll cut that cake and you'll distribute among your friends. That is fraction. If you are having many quantity and if you are sharing among your friends, that is division. And if you are having one cake and if you are sharing among your friends, that is fraction. Division is a mathematical operation that involves splitting a number and into equal parts. Same way, fraction is a way of representing a part of a whole. I hope you understand the difference between division and fraction. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe and stay tuned with Ramya Karthikeyan.